What is love? Baby, don't hurt me. Don't hurt me.
你搞错。Don't hurt me like nothing. Scott, thanks for saving me a spot in line.
No problem. What the hell is that? Oh no.
So, who are you?
Ruby?
Hi, I'm Molly.
Hi, I like your shorts.
Thanks. I just try to, be hip. Oh, you live in Malibu? Is that what you do in Malibu?
Yes.
Please stop. I bought you a delicious flower. Anyways,
what is a kid?
See what convocation.
And here is Ruby Johnstone, the star who rose to her fame at an early age. Let's see what she has to say on this special of Behind the Blonde Jumanji. So, Ruby, describe your childhood for us.
Well, kind of hard to talk about.
My childhood was filled with the...
And who are you, sir? Are you her disturbed alcohol addicted
father?
Were you abusive at times?
Don't call me.
I don't really like to talk about it. Just growing up on my grandparents' broccoli farm, nothing but a couple pennies in my pocket and my checkered bear companion. My parents both died in a horrible tap dancing accident.
Would you like to discuss the pennies in your pocket?
Well,
all she wanted
little,
to be was prom perfect.
What?
Prom perfect. There you have it, folks. The life of Ruby. The life of Ruby.
I am prom perfect. I am prom perfect. Oh God, it was just a dream. Just a dream.
Dun 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 dun. Stop him! Back away! Lost the race! Ah! So, Miss Latifa, describe your most embarrassing moment.
Well, it's kind of hard to talk about, but... Okay, so one time I was sitting on the toilet in the bathroom.
For some reason, I had the sudden urge to walk into an occupied bathroom.
Are you ever gonna talk to her again? Are you ever gonna talk to her again?
Never.
This is post-Olympic 2006 Winter Olympics swimming.
A close-up of Ruby Johnstone herself in the 2006 women's competition. My God, that is infuriating.
Get all your men behind the bunk. Remember, cover the sinkhole.
How do you zoom?
You just like go forward.
Oh, the sinkhole.
Oh.
Okay, get down, men. Okay, the Nazis are coming. The Nazis. The Nazis. Sergeant Ruby, where are you?
Over here, sir.
Put it on your head.
Wouldn't it be nice if we were older? Then we wouldn't have to wait so long. And wouldn't it be nice if you lived